Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Punk Rock Review, home of a bunch of opinionated crap you don't care about, also the home of the feedback you provide that we don't care about, keeps us on an even playing field, and we like that. Today, what do we have in store for you? Well, that's right, same thing that we always do, a bunch of crap that no one cares about and no one watches anyway. But today, we are going to be talking about Tenacious D, Pick a Destiny movie. So, what do we think of this? Man, this is a great movie, man. It got a lot of negative reviews and ratings and all that, man, when it came out, and before and since, man, but it's a classic, man. Any type of Tenacious D fan, is gonna dig it, man. Jack Black fans, all that, they're gonna dig it. A lot of people didn't, though, but we thought it was A-okay, man. So, Tenacious D, Pick a Destiny. Man, you get a G for good. Because it's good. A lot of people hated it, but man, we thought it was all right. Check it out if you've never seen it, or don't. You might hate it. Anyhow, have a good one. You probably didn't. Catch you next time. Probably won't.